homicide, homicide.
Here comes the Brownsville slugger. Motherfucker, I bust off shots at fools to avoid these obstacles. I roll deep, me and my nigga Lama. What about seven niggas that's up in the clip to bring the drama?
Homicide.
Take a ride in the hearse. Enemies out to hit me, but I'ma sing them first. Ready, steady, get deadly, but yet nervous. Let my burner serve in purpose, and I remove them off the surface. Gunshots, let them off. What's to get him? Make sure I hit him, then break no shows. Now, holding down my fort, taking no shorts of no sort. My 4-5 turned to a blowtorch. It's still got. I'm trying to get away safe. Yo, that shit was hot as hell. I still stuck it in my way. Then my dirt, then merch. Murder was the case. Did a hit, heart beating like a nigga on base. I found a spot, chill, parlayed for a second. Fixed my weapon, then headed back to my section. Now I'm back home. Drinking a bit now. I meditate on flashbacks of how it went down.
It's kill or be killed.
That's a true fact. Ain't no telling when these niggas are coming to bust open your back.
It's ill.
It's real.
But still,
I feel it's provoked murder. Nigga, I'm born to kill.
Niggas were born to kill.
Hell, some chicks next, she saw you jump up out the cheek. She said you was across the street, letting go your heat.
That bitch lying, here's a cocksucker I never heard of. I ain't doing time for no motherfucking murder. When Mr. Gonzalez was stretched in the mud, I was home with the dog, don't take it that was up before I'm innocent.
Mad shells,
so they ain't mine, I do damage with the hip. You well shells from a nun, this shit is crazy. Would you please contact Lazy? Tell him I need an attorney to ride with me on this motherfucking journey.
Yeah.
10 months later, after being indicted, thrown off for 15 to click, it's just a fucking I'ma fight it. Me and the Jew boy lay back as the DA spoke.
Cross examination.
First thing, jumped up and broke no jail. Stepped over the judge's crown. Yeah. One of the DA's grounds, slipped at the snitch, but it frowned. Went to the jury and got down. 72 hours later, creeping off some playing the wall shit. Towing the same clock, Mr. Gonzalez got knocked off with his eye.
Niggas were born to kill.